In short, a blockchain is a list of data records that works as a decentralized digital ledger. The data is organized into blocks, which are chronologically arranged and secured by cryptography. The earliest model of a blockchain was created in the early 1990s when computer scientist Stuart Haber and physicist W. Scott Stornetta employed cryptographic techniques in a chain of blocks as a way to secure digital documents from data tampering. Although blockchain technology is older than cryptocurrencies, it was only after the creation of Bitcoin in 2008 that its potential started to be recognized. Since then, the interest in blockchain technology has been growing gradually, and cryptocurrencies are now being acknowledged on a larger scale. Blockchain technology is mostly used to record cryptocurrency transactions, but it suits many other kinds of digital data and can be applied to a wide range of use cases. The oldest, safest, and largest blockchain network is Bitcoin, which was designed with a careful and balanced combination of cryptography and game theory. In late 2008, a white paper introducing a decentralized peer-to-peer electronic cash system, called Bitcoin, was posted to a cryptography mailing list by a person or group using the pseudonym Satoshi Nakamoto. Based on the hash cash proof-of-work algorithm, but rather than using a hardware-trusted computing function like the ARPAW, the double spending protection in Bitcoin was provided by a decentralized peer-to-peer protocol for tracking and verifying the transactions. In short, Bitcoins are mined for a reward using the proof-of-work mechanism by individual miners and then verified by the decentralized nodes in the network. Developers are also able to create and publish applications that run inside Ethereum blockchain. These applications are usually referred to as decentralized applications, and there are already hundreds running in the Ethereum blockchain, including social media platforms, gambling applications, and financial exchanges. In the context of cryptocurrencies, a blockchain consists of a stable chain of blocks, each one storing a list of previously confirmed transactions. Since the blockchain network is maintained by a myriad of computers spread around the world, it functions as a decentralized database, or ledger. This means that each participant, node, maintains a copy of the blockchain data, and they communicate with each other to ensure that they are all on the same page, or block. Therefore, blockchain transactions occur within a peer-to-peer global network, and this is what makes Bitcoin a decentralized digital currency that is borderless and censorship-resistant. In addition, most blockchain systems are considered trustless because they do not require any kind of trust. There is no single authority in control of Bitcoin. A central part of almost every blockchain is the process of mining, which relies on hashing algorithms. So the same input will result in the same output, no matter how many times the process is repeated. But if a small change is made to the input, the output will change completely. As such, hash functions are deterministic, and in the cryptocurrency world, most of them are designed as a one-way hash function. Being a one-way function means that it is almost impossible to calculate what was the input from the output. One can only guess what the input was, but the odds of guessing it right are extremely low. This is one of the reasons why Bitcoin's blockchain is secure. Although many features play into the security associated with blockchain, two of the most important are the concepts of consensus and immutability. Consensus refers to the ability of the nodes within a distributed blockchain network to agree on the true state of the network and on the validity of transactions. Typically, the process of achieving consensus is dependent on the so-called consensus algorithms. Immutability, on the other hand, refers to the ability of blockchains to prevent alteration of transactions that have already been confirmed. Although these transactions are often relating to the transfer of cryptocurrencies, they may also refer to the record of other non-monetary forms of digital data. Combined, consensus and immutability provide the framework for data security in blockchain networks. While consensus algorithms ensure that the rules of the system are being followed and that all parties involved agree on the current state of the network, immutability guarantees the integrity of data and transaction records after each new block of data is confirmed to be valid. Blockchains rely heavily on cryptography to achieve their data security. In this context, the so-called cryptographic hashing functions are of fundamental importance. Within blockchains, these output values, known as hashes, are used as unique identifiers for data blocks. The hash of each block is generated in relation to the hash of the previous block, and that is what creates a chain of linked blocks. The block hash is dependent on the data contained within that block, meaning that any change made to the data would require a change to the block hash. Therefore, the hash of each block is generated based on both the data contained within that block and the hash of the previous block. These hash identifiers play a major role in ensuring blockchain security and immutability. Though the specifics are beyond the scope of this article, the nature of asymmetric cryptography prevents anyone but the private key holder from accessing funds stored in a cryptocurrency wallet, thus keeping those funds safe until the owner decides to spend them. In addition to cryptography, a relatively new concept known as cryptoeconomics also plays a role in maintaining the security of blockchain networks. It is related to a field of study known as game theory, which mathematically models decision-making by rational actors in situations with predefined rules and rewards. While traditional game theory can be broadly applied to a range of cases, cryptoeconomics specifically models and describes the behavior of nodes on distributed blockchain systems. In short, cryptoeconomics is the study of the economics within blockchain protocols and the possible outcomes that their design may present, based on its participants' behavior. Security through cryptoeconomics is based on the notion that blockchain systems provide greater incentives for nodes to act honestly than to adopt malicious or faulty behaviors. Once again, the proof-of-work consensus algorithm used in Bitcoin mining offers a good example of this incentive structure.
If you found this article useful, please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel. You can also visit our website, where you find great educational contents about cryptocurrency. As a member of our Cryptocurrency Academy, you'll have access to exclusive resources and tools to help you stay informed and make better trading decisions. Additionally, discover and join our Discord. Our Discord server will provide a supportive network of like-minded individuals who can provide guidance, advice, and encouragement.